Hey there. So what's going on?
Someone just shot my window out.
Okay, give me a little bit more than that.
Yeah, so I was just pulling in.
Mm-hmm.
I noticed a green Jeep Wrangler.
Okay.
It's like a pukey green color. Had a Texas plate.
Mm-hmm.
I just moved in like a week ago, so
okay.
I maybe it's just my neighbor.
Okay.
So as I was kind of pulling in, they lifted their like back window.
Okay.
I saw a muzzle. They shot.
Are we talking a real gun, BB gun?
It's got to be like a BB gun or an.
Okay, so they shot. Then what happened?
It hit my window, and instead of turning in, it scared me really bad.
Okay.
I thought, I'm getting shot at, so I drove straight. So
okay.
I drove straight really fast.
Okay.
Pulled around the corner, got my phone out, called 911, sat there, drove a little further up. I watched them come around the corner.
What do you mean coming around the corner? Come around corner where?
So I drove up there. I drove.
Okay.
To this street.
Gotcha.
Went a little further.
Okay.
Parked by, there's a park right there.
So he went northbound on that street.
Turned right, and I watched him turn right down here, and I knew there was only one way out of this neighborhood.
Okay.
On Pecos and Wrecker, so I told that to the dispatcher.
Okay, so he was on Wrecker. He went, but you don't know if he went onto Pecos. You just know Wrecker Road.
He didn't get on Wrecker. He stayed on this, and he came out on, he had to have gone out on Pecos because that's the only way.
Oh, he stayed in the neighborhood. He did not go out to Wrecker. I got you covered. Okay.
And I was nervous, so I was kind of waiting because I didn't want him to follow me.
So we don't know where, if he went on Pecos, left, right.
I don't. I didn't follow him anymore. I was a little uncomfortable.
Okay. 11 Paul 22, just for information on units, left the neighborhood south toward Pecos and unknown from that location. Okay.
So it was really loud, so that's why I didn't have a BB gun. But it could have been maybe...
Well, let's look. So you were just pulling into the driveway. They were sitting here.
Yeah, so I was...
So was he... Were they facing then west? Because if they opened the back...
Yeah, he opened the back. And there had been two people, I think.
Okay.
So they were parked right here.
Right, facing that way.
Facing towards this van.
Gotcha.
And as I... So my window was like perfectly aligned because I was kind of starting to pull in.
Okay, so you didn't totally pull in yet. Okay.
Okay. You can see my window. It shattered.
Whoa, hello. Is that
sorry,
who's? Okay, I'm like, what the heck?
Yeah, oh wow, I didn't see that.
Yeah. Is this going to shut on me if I get close?
No, because I'll
get
the key inside.
Well, I don't think that's a BB gun.
One friend calling us, engine on 459. It's been holding for over 2 hours.
All right. So it looks like they shot up anything. It'd be there. All right. So you just moved in.
Yeah.
Okay. You just moved. Okay. So was this a vacant home at the time?
Previously, yeah.
Okay.
It's a rental.
All right. So... You're the owner, though, right now? Or are you
I'm
still... You're
I'm
okay, so you're just renting it. Did the
one
owners of the house... Can I open...
Yeah.
Is this... How do you open this door? Go ahead.
Right.
Ah, look at you.
Sorry.
That's pretty sweet.
Officer Taylor.
Anyway, did the owners of the house say anything to you who was renting the house before you or anything?
No.
All right. You have any enemies? Anybody that you...
I just went through a divorce. There was some crazy stuff that happened with her aunt killed her husband, but I would hope that has nothing to do with this.
Okay. Did you live here in the valley before? Where'd you move from?
10 years.
I'm sorry?
I've lived here for 10 years.
Okay, so you moved... Where'd you move from? Here in Gilbert,
I just
or...
I sold a house over on...
Okay, okay. And no issues at work? No issues, enemies, or anything? Okay.
Other than the only people that I could even think of would be that group. But.
You, the family?
Yeah.
Your ex-wives?
Yeah.
All right. It's kind of weird. All right, let me grab my camera and get some pictures. All right, so you were coming here. Did it look like a long rifle? Did it look like a rifle type?
Yeah, it looked like a rifle or something. Like there was a muzzle. There was like some kind of a muzzle thing on it.
Mm-hmm.
And they just lifted up the back gate and shot.
Okay. So they were shooting this way. Okay. All right. Hey, head over this way to the house. I want to show you something. Yeah, I think it might be adults. But yeah, I think this might be a real gun too. Not sure. I just want to show you real quick. Right here, right in the street here on Phelps. He was heading westbound, just about to drive into his driveway. And the green Jeep was parked right here on the side, right next to his house, just west of the house, facing west. And whoever was in the back opened up the back of the Jeep Wrangler, the little door in the back, whatever you want to call it, the flip thing, and shot one. So the guy didn't make it into his driveway. He just, it shot and it actually hit the driver's window, blew out the window. And so the guy got scared and kept driving westbound. And then as he's round the corner, that's when the Jeep Wrangler took off, kind of circled in the neighborhood, and then headed toward Pecos, don't know where. So I'm going to take some pictures. Okay, bye. Where was the window? Where did that land? Because I'm assuming you picked that up.
It actually stayed on my door.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, when I drove around.
So when you got out of your car right now is where it
as
it lays?
You saw it just opens automatically. As soon as it opened, the window fell off. And so
that's just weird how that opens. That would freak me out. All righty. All right, so whereabouts, what were you saying? Were you about right here?
Right here.
Okay.
I saw the tailgate lift up.
Yeah.
Pointed the gun at me. Shot.
Okay, so it would have went...
I heard a loud boom.
Yeah.
My window shattered, and then I just...
Right, I'm trying to figure out trajectory.
I call Scott now.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, yeah. So that's what I'm trying to figure out. Okay, there's nothing.
It's stuck in there.
You think so?
Absolutely.
That's what I was wondering, but I don't see. It's got to be back in here. Yeah. I'm not touching. Anyway.
Who's pissed off at you?
So he's right about here.
Okay.
You guys want to go just right over here for just a sec? Let me get some pictures real quick.
Where were you when the car?
Now, the green you're talking about, are we talking that type of green?
Like a hunter green?
Like a pukey green.
Okay, that's kind of more of a pukey green. Are we talking a chartreuse? I know it sounds like got a gazillion colors, green.
Let me just try and find it on my nest.
Look at your nest. He's got that nest.
Oh,
right there.
Wow, fantastic. Do you have your, is that your car registered to you? The driver, your registration? Okay, I'll just get all your information off of that real fast.
Here you go. Camel green.
Oh, camel green. Okay.
You're good, dude.
Are
they sending a detective up? This definitely...
I don't know.
The detective
is,
come
I'm
out.
Assuming... Well,
still recording.
Oh, I am, too. Scott's
I'm
coming out.
Walk up. Is he?
I don't know.
You need to call him.
Well, did I thought he was coming... Well, you just said about Scott coming out.
No, I said I would call him.
Oh, well, of course. I thought he was coming out.
I'll
let's just get him on the radio and say, come on out. There goes a gray. Now, is it a... I got to find out two-door, four-door. But anyway, get him out here. I thought he was already on the way.
I'm going to walk up and down these streets.
Yeah, see if we have any more cameras.
Yep, I'm going to walk up this one in the back down.
Cool, thanks. Are you Brandon? All right, cool. So what would you say, how many minutes before you called us did this happen?
I just called right as soon as it happened.
Okay, fantastic. Now, were you able to, because you're coming in, they're facing that way, so you're not going to be able to see. When they passed you, when you were parked, were you able to see any description of these people? Is it a guy, a girl, anything?
Okay. I was trying to make sure I had enough distance in case they shot at me.
Okay. And you said you saw, when you saw, you could see the barrel. You think it was a long rifle, not a handgun?
Yeah, and it had like some kind of like a silencer or something on it.
Okay.
That's why it's like maybe it wasn't a gun because but it was so loud.
Okay.
Can I sit down?
Sure, sure. Do you have I was going to say, do you have a chair or something that we can get you?
I have some chairs. I just want to sit down.
Okay, sure, sure. No problem at all.
It's going to hit me, you know.
Is there anybody else here? Are you the only person that lives here? Is there anybody here that...
My kids live here with me.
Okay. No other adults? Okay, is there somebody we can call to come here to be with you?
Yeah, in a minute.
Okay, you go ahead and you take your time, whatever you need, okay? Can I get you a bottle of water?
I got one over there. I'm fine. I'll just give me just. I just want to.
Sure, no problem at all.
Is anybody else here with you, buddy?
No.
Nobody else is here at the house. What do you do for a living?
I own a couple businesses.
Okay.
I know I have a lot of questions. I apologize. Is it a two door or four door Jeep Wrangler?
Looks like a two door.
Okay.
11-1-41.
Okay. When you went, huh? Yeah, you're gonna do a canvas, yeah, and do a line search. As you went down, and you got out, you turned north on that street. Okay. How far did you go down before you parked and just? There, okay, I'm not real far. It's been a while.
I used to live, I owned a house on the other side of the street, so I know
okay.
Really well, so I just pulled on the other side of the pool.
Pulled the other side of the pool, okay.
It's right there.
All right. And then they passed you by. They
saw them drive by, I thought, well, I'm going to go down this way and make sure they don't come back out and go out this way.
Right.
Since I had 911 and I told them. And
okay.
As I saw them go down that way, that's when I pulled
okay.
back in. And
okay.
And then it kind of hit me what happened. And not until you showed me that I realized something.
Okay. All right. I'm going to get some maps and stuff like that. I'm going to be making some notes, so just hang tight, okay? The GMC?
Yeah.
Okay, got it. I'm going to shut off for now.
He died at their house. He was in Chandler. They think I'm involved in it. I have nothing to do with it. I don't want anything to do with that.
Your car's still running, too, dude.
It does. It's electric.
Okay. You can't just turn it off?
It doesn't turn off, but the key's in there. It won't go anywhere so far. If I walk away, though, the doors will close. That's why I left it in
there. Oh, serious? Gotcha. Never mind. I'll leave it in there then.
Sorry. I'm just a little nervous.
So, did you, like, bend down when it hit the in there?
No, I didn't. I didn't know what was going on, man. I just pulled up. I stopped and went to the gym. I was going to head to work. There's a Jeep parked there. Thought it was weird. That
where was the
Texas
park?
Plates, just right here where your car is. Just parked towards that van. And then they had the back. They lifted the back thing, and I saw the muzzle. Heard a bang. My window shattered. And it was like, wow, there's plenty of
there. You guys go just right over here for just a second.
Where were you on the car?
Driving.
Like in the street. Where were you right when it hit you?
I literally just didn't turn into my driveway because I saw the thing come up, and it was such a weird thought to me. I was like, what the heck? This is weird. I do have cameras, by the way.
You do?
Nest camera right here, so we might be able to see something. So I pulled in, and I was thinking, okay, I'm going to pull in my driveway. I was noticing that. I saw it come up, and I heard the bang. And immediately, I just pushed the gas and went forward because it's like I'm getting shot at. For a second there, it didn't go through my window, so I was thinking, well, maybe it's just a paintball gun or something. And I still thought that all the way till I saw that there's a bullet up there.
Okay.
Or what looks like a bullet.
Pull up your nest, see if it shows anything, even like the Jeep pulling up or anything. Is that Wrangler? Is that what you said?
Yeah.
Now, the green you're talking about, are we talking that type of green?
Like a hunter green?
Like a pukey green.
Like a puke green?
Okay, that's kind of more of a pukey green. Are we talking a chartreuse? I know it sounds like got a gazillion colors green.
Let me just try and find it on my nest.
Look at your nest. He's got a nest green right there.
Do you have is that your car registered to you? The driver, or your registration?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll just get all your.
Like that pew green?
Like that.
Like this pew green?
Yeah, that color. That's the color.
It's more of like a camo green? There you go. Camo green.
Oh, camel green. Okay.
You're good, dude. Are they sending a detective out? This definitely...
I don't know.
The detective should come out.
I'm
still recording.
Oh, I am too. Scott's coming out.
I'm going to walk up. Is he?
I don't know.
You need to call him.
Well,
did you call him?
You just said about Scott coming out.
No, I said I would call him.
Oh,
do you want me to call him?
I thought he was coming out.
I'll call him right now.
Get him on the radio and say, come on out.
Okay. Back. Can I get a third unit too? I'm going to do a canvas of this street to see if we can find anything. I'm going to do a line search down the street, see if we can see any casings or anything, Marianne. Do you hear me? Yeah, listening. Did you hear what I said?
Yeah, you're going to do a canvas. Yeah.
Yeah.
Do a line search.
Let's actually block off this road. The dude actually got shot right here. They shot right into his A-frame right here.
Really?
Yep, so I want to do a line search down the street. Okay. See if we can see any casings or anything. If you want to block off the road right there.
Yep.
I'll have whoever's coming in there. He said it happened right around here, though.
Okay.
So I'm going to actually have Mary Ann pull up there to stop people from turning down this way. What do you think?
Who else is coming?
I don't know. Hey, Mary Ann, actually, will you pull your car up in front of that truck and block the road? I don't know. Yeah. I haven't really listened to what he's saying.
What did he say about? I'm curious.
It's a camel green. Where are you going to?
Well, I'm going around the block. I just picked up my mail. I live.
Okay. Do you might do me a favor and back up this way? We're trying to block off this right here, okay?
Oh, what's happening?
I really can't tell you. We're just investigating something right now, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Will you block that off? Yeah, just have him come meet you.
All the way down.
Well, the Jeep was supposedly parked in front of that van, but it took off that way, so I still want to search all the way down that way just to make sure we don't miss it.
Well, I'll have him blocked off.
Yeah. We probably need a fourth. We probably could use four. Do you think we could do three up and the three back? What do you think? I'm going off.
You want officers?
Hey, buddy, I never even got your name. What is it?
Brandon.
Brandon? I just want to verify only one shot, right?
One shot.
That you heard of and that you know of, right?
Yeah.
Well, the reason I'm asking is I just want to make sure it didn't go anywhere else. I'm pretty sure it's stuck in the frame there.
Yeah,
I just want to make sure there's nothing else that I need to be looking for either.
One shot. I drove
okay.
They were surprised, I think, as much as I was.
Okay.
They probably thought they were going to hit me. I mean, it was...
Okay. So you know what we're doing. I'm going to get a bunch of cops here. We're going to walk down the street just to see if we see any shell casings or anything like that. I don't think I'm going to see it because it probably stayed in the Jeep.
They was very professional, whatever they're doing.
Okay. So I'm just going to do that just to make sure of everything. Did your camera, did it get anything?
I didn't have it turned on. I just installed it, so I didn't have the recording turned on.
Okay. All right.
This is my friend. It's okay if he's
here. Yeah, if he can just stay down there, yep, that's perfect. He's got his friend coming up right here, too.
Okay.
So I'm going to do a line search just to let you know.
Yeah, that's what you just said.
Yeah. I'm just waiting for them to get here, and then we'll do it.
Perfect.
And at the same time, we'll look for any other cameras.
Okay.
So he's saying one shot. So, going off.